I think colors is about emotion. It's something that we relate to as humans. It's something that relates to the environment that we put the colors in, our homes, our clothes. And it's something where it'll bring a product to life if it has the right color. My name is Christian Andresen, and I'm head of design at Fritz Hansen. We are introducing 16 new colors on the Arne Jacobsen stacking chairs, the Series 7, the Ant, and the Grand Prix chair. In the past, the color concepts has been developed by Arne Jacobsen, Werner Panton, and other famous designers and architects. And this time, we have asked Italian designer Carla Sozzani to help us create the next generation of colors. Carla Sozzani is a recognized Italian designer, gallerist, and book editor, known for her passion for fashion and arts, and has the famed boutique 10 Cose Como in Milan.
Well, my love story with Jacobson chair goes back a long time ago. I even did an exhibition, it was 89, with all the different chairs. And I always loved, especially when design comes to forms. That's why I had a passion for Jacobson, because they're very sensual forms.
I think color works with shapes, especially in our context, because of the sculptural feel of the products. Colors work well on organic shapes. It works well on things that you see from all angles. Carla works with colors in the way that she works with fashion. She loves the inspiration of where colors come from, and you can feel that she has a knowledge about the fashion industry that translates into the way that she looks at colors.
Well, actually, my first passion was with Danish design. Color, I grew up with color and light. So for me, it's like the essence of life.